Was hat er mit dem Riesen zu tun?
When the darkness came to this land, when the fire spilled from the mountain and the ash blotted out the sun,
oh, Vulkanausbruch.
It wasn't the end.
This is the end. My only friend.
People starved and suffered. Homes were destroyed and leaders fell. The ties of friendship loosened, and each one fought for their own. But in this sea of chaos, one rock stood firm. He said, I know what to do. Follow me, and I will save you.
Genau, lasst mir ein Follow da und ich rette euch.
Wanted to keep them safe. His people. Then he saw that fear made the people turn to him. They trusted him, obeyed him, raised him above the others. Their fear made him strong. And as the land healed and the people healed, their fear helped, and he saw them start to turn away, to think for themselves, to choose their own path. And he felt his own strength help in turn. And he wanted to hold on to that strength, to hold his place in their hearts, their wills.
Allein schon die ganzen Partikel, oder? Das ist
so he made the
gut gemacht. Gute Engine.
Brought them forth from the shaking earth, the roaring sea, blinding snow, brought them into being, and the people who trusted him and obeyed him, they saw them too, and saw they had more to fear.
Ach, komme ich jetzt schon direkt zum... Nee.
Make them fear. And you can make them do anything. Make them hate. Make them punish the weak. Make them turn against one another, each on each.
rebuild. My boy. Why did you have to turn your back on me?
Hey. Na, den eigenen Sohn. Father's name.
One name.
Is only fear.
I live here
too. This is my hometown. I live here.
End this, son.
Jawohl. Komm her, Papa. Au.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Why did you come here?
Set them free.
They don't need freedom.
Okay, der ist evil, Mann. Steh auf.
I kept him safe. But if you came here.
Shine a light on your lies.
Oh, gleich Holder.
There are no giants, it's just you.
Keep taking your slaves to kill. Your lives are worthless.
Something is changing. How can you feel it? That's all he has created. All of that blood. All the shadows.
Darkness.
Breaking into pieces. You can see it.
Hear it.
Mach dich fertig, alter Mann.
Do it.
mach dich fertig, alter Mann.
You're a monster.
Genau.
Do you really want the truth? Each person who follows you, you bear their weight on your back. Soon you will do anything to protect them, no matter what pain you inflict on others. And then you will find their belief makes you strong.
Schlag die Zähne ein.
You will want to hold on to that strength no matter what. You will become.
Oh. Das wollen wir natürlich nicht.
Do you see how they cling to you? Pleading. Do you see how their hands drag you down? You are everything. What would you do to keep them from harm? What would you do for the truth?
I choose how to end this.
She couldn't. She couldn't. Do it. Couldn't. She chose it. She She's not.
She's not like him. Him.
We are not. Not amongst us.
You chose it.
All the questions answered. Truth burning bright to scour away the darkness. Shadows of horror and hate writ large on the sky. Phantoms made from fear. Darkness outside makes darkness inside. She sees it. But the darkness is inside her too. Because she loves, even after everything. She loves. And if she loves, what will she do to save that love, to keep that promise? All the lost ones, when they find her, what will she do to protect them? All those names, all those lives, what will she do to hold them? Wisdom has a price. She is her mother's child. But she is also her father's.
I see it now. The darkness is inside me. But not the way I thought. Yes, feel it.
Yes, you can see.
It is his darkness, not hers.
Your darkness.
And it carves a path for me.
In your blood, in your bones.
But I can't see where it leads.
Haunting you forever.
Part of me wants to let go of the fear. Let go of my shadows. Doubt. Honored. Loved. Feared. Always true. Always right. Because they tell me so. Keeping them safe. Keeping their belief alive. no matter the cost. Is this my fate?
Senua.
Can I choose my way?
What will we become?
We are not our fathers. There is always a choice.
It's a choice.
You taught me that.
We will choose.
Together.
You decide.
All her life she has been alone. She chose it. A shield to keep her heart from harm. A hymn to still the other voices, the ones outside. Not anymore. The ones she saved, the names she found, they lift her up. Their hands reach out to hers. And now, she reaches back to them. Her story is not written. There is always a choice.
Fertig. Krass, wir haben es geschafft. Ja. Also, grafisch natürlich ein absolutes Highlight des Spiels. Also absolut. Storymäßig auch in Ordnung, sag ich mal. Aber es war halt viel Showcase einfach, ne? Ich meine, die Kämpfe haben sich extrem wiederholt, muss ich sagen. Die Level waren an sich, waren die cool. Auch die Rätsel und so. Aber es hat sich vieles wiederholt, ne? Und ich denke mal, da ist jetzt kein... Jawohl, geschafft. Ich denke mal, da ist jetzt keine Abspannmusik, weil ich im Streamer-Modus bin. Aber ja. War schon cool. Cooles Abenteuer. Jetzt liegt es an euch zu entscheiden, ob wir zusammen die Erfolge machen wollen. Sprich, nochmal einen Durchlauf starten. Oder ob ich das Offstream machen soll. Ist relativ ausbaufähig. Das mit den Kämpfen sehe ich so wie du. Ja, ne? Das hat sich viel wiederholt. Ich meine, ab und zu waren auch mal andere Animationen dabei, ne? Aber im Prinzip war das immer das Gleiche. Klar, Grafik ist halt, wow. Die ganze Technik, also da können wir uns auf viele, viele abgefahrene Spiele freuen in Zukunft. Das war jetzt so der erste Schritt in die richtige Richtung. Und hab's ja vorhin schon gesagt, bei der Matrix-Demo hat man mal gesehen, was möglich ist. Aber das war jetzt nochmal eine Nummer härter. Das ist krass. Wirklich krass. Ein Paradebeispiel der Unreal Engine 5. Ja. Bleibt halt die Frage, wird es einen dritten Teil geben oder nicht? Ne? Weil so viele Studios wie Xbox gerade schließt und irgendwie gar nicht mehr so das Interesse haben, an AAA-Titeln zu machen, fragt man sich schon, was sie vorhaben. Ne? Was läuft da?